Is your iPhone camera freezing, hanging, or crashing after the recent iOS update? This can be super frustrating, especially when you need to capture the perfect moment. Here's how to fix phone camera issues after updating to iOS 18. Solution 1. Force quit the camera app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen or double-click the home button on older models to open the app switcher. Find the camera app and swipe it up to force quit. Reopen the camera app to check if it's working properly. After that, give a restart your iPhone. Solution 2. Free up storage space. If your iPhone is low on storage, it can cause apps like the camera to crash or freeze. Open Settings, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, review the apps and data, and delete anything you don't need to free up space. You can delete any unwanted app, or you can delete your video or phone from here. Solution 3. Enable Lens Correction. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Camera, scroll down, turn off Lens Correction. Check for iOS update. Sometimes minor updates are released to fix bugs in major updates. Open Settings, scroll down and tap General. Tap Software Update. If an update is available, tap Download and Install. Follow the on-screen instructions to update your iPhone. Test the camera app to see if the freezing or crashing is resolved. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open Settings, scroll down and tap General, scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset All Settings. Enter your passcode if prompted and confirm the reset. This will reset your settings to default but won't delete your data. Test the camera app again to see if the issue is fixed. This is how you can fix the iPhone camera freezing, hanging, or crashing after the iOS 18 update. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.